it's not a prize to be the director. It's just the job that you're the one that got assigned to that job. You're the one that does it. So first of all, I wasn't ever thinking about deserve or not deserve. I'm like, you either get the job or you don't get the job. And if you get the job, you better do the job, you know? And when it came to Monster, I had been corresponding with Eileen Warnes, and she ended up, you know, she was who she was, and she was a very damaged, sad, tragic person, but she ended up being executed right before we shot the film and left all of her personal letters as a big surprise to me. And so actually, I walked onto the set of Monster. It never occurred to me that I wasn't the right person for the job for other reasons. I was like, at this point, I am, nobody is ever coming near this movie. I have been left with such a duty of being the only person who understands and has taken on this responsibility. And so it was actually wonderful, because I think if I had been hired by a studio to do something else, I might have found myself in that headspace of like, did they pick the right person or whatever? But I blissfully walked into it feeling literally like, I am, good or bad, I am directing this, and so this has to be done very carefully, and it got me right over that.